Basically, I think Amherst is a well-meaning town, and that's why we moved here, because of the diversity in people, the diversity of schools that are around, and because people tend to be very progressive here. So that for this to have happened, for them to have chosen West Side Story was really a shock for me.
I do not know what is in that play that is offensive to these people.
I think this is PC gone amok.
For them to say that it can't go on anymore is scary to me. It's just, it's horrible. I have Puerto Rican friends who are afraid to speak up and say that this is wrong.
This controversy in Amherst is now making national news as people all over the country are looking at what was once their favorite musical in a different light.
Students are very drawn to West Side Story. I don't think we've ever seen such excitement in response to an announcement of the show as we did this year. They respond so immediately to the pressures that the kids in the story feel, to the love, the passion, the dance, and the message.
When I first found out that we were doing the play, I was just ecstatic. It's my absolute favorite musical in the world. I remember being six and looking at it and going, wow, this is what I want to do when I get older.
Here we have a story by Shakespeare, one of the greats. Here we have music by Bernstein, one of the greats, and the marriage of the two is just some of the most compelling musical theater I think that has ever been composed. This piece of art is more than just art. It could even be thought of as part of the fight against racism when you expose it in such a way. This study and the fight against racism is a painful one. If this was going to be somewhat painful for some people, then I still think it was the right thing to do.